I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set an alarm on your Google Pixel. Whether you're an early riser or someone who needs a few extra alarms to get out of bed, setting an alarm is a daily necessity for many of us. In this video, I'll walk you through the process of setting an alarm on your Google Pixel. It's a simple yet essential skill for making the most of your Pixel's features and perfect for ensuring you're up and ready for whatever the day throws at you. Now let's walk through the steps to set an alarm on your Google Pixel. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen and then tap to open the Clock app. You'll land on your Clock home screen. Step 2. Tap Alarm in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The alarm screen is shown. Step 3. Tap the plus icon on this screen. A window pops up where you can set a specific time for your new alarm. Step 4. Enter the time for your new alarm and then tap OK. The next screen lets you add more details associated with your alarm. Step 5. First, tap to select what days you want your Google Pixel alarm to be active. Next, tap the alarm sound icon that looks like a bell. You'll land on the alarm sound screen where you can preview and choose what you want your alarm sound to be. Alternatively, you can choose silent if you don't want your alarm to play a sound. After returning back to your alarm details screen, you can choose whether or not you want your alarm to vibrate. Going forward, if you want your alarm to be active, all you need to do is make sure the toggle associated with it is on. If you ever want to temporarily disable your alarm, you can toggle it off on this screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.